Now what I will cover in this talk is that regarding allergen immunotherapy. I will be discussing about little bit about the allergy, what is allergy and how it presents, how we can diagnose, and the treatment part is especially the allergen immunotherapy. So coming to the first point, little bit basics about the immunotherapy. What is allergy first? There is an environment. Environment has got so many things, you know, infectious agents, bacteria, viruses, allergens, and they produce different type of disease and presentations. How the body protects it, that's what is immunology, and that is what is immune system works. Protection is through immune responses. Immune responses, the basic thing which is very important as far as allergy is concerned, that they should be able to recognize self and non-self. What self and non-self means? That what is the substance which is coming in contact of your body, and that body recognizes it is self, does not react to it. Non-self means that the agent which is coming, body says, no, I don't know it. And they react, and they produce the symptoms and the disease, that is known as allergy. Now, what is immune response? There are two types of immunity which is present. One is innate immunity, and second is acquired immune response. Innate immunity is present in the body itself, right from the very beginning. Like, we have got certain defense barriers anatomically, and we have got endocytes, phagocytes, right from the nasal cavity, you have got little hairs and other things, all those things they prevent it. Your cough reflex, all these are defense, physical defense mechanisms. And physiological, there is inflammatory response. Something goes inside the body, inside the lung, then they produce some sort of reactions. And the most important reaction is inflammatory reactions, non-infective. In allergy, it is non-infective. In bacterial infection, it is infective. So inflammation means the swelling up or the cells and all accumulate just to take care of that substance which is coming from outside. Then the important thing is in immunity is that self versus non-self recognition is not there. One person gets infection with some particular organisms, he gets a pneumonia, he gets allergy. But second times again with somebody else also produces. There is no recognition, there is no memory, and there is no specificity. Coming to the second part is acquired immune response. Now acquired immune response AIR does not occur independent of innate immunity. So there should be presence of some innate immune response. Important thing of AIR is that self versus non-self recognition. They know it. They don't react to anybody. They know that this is abnormal, this is normal. And that continues. The memory is there, specificity is there. So therefore, a person who is allergic to one particular substance, whenever comes in contact of that allergen again and again, he will have reaction. So that's important for AIR. Memory.